What's in the bag?
Your clothes.
Are you saying you've had my clothes?
I've been holding them for you.
Why didn't you say so?
I just did. You mean you don't enjoy dressing like that?
Hey, Crow!
Akito.
I thought we both could use a change of clothes.
Aw, come on. I thought you were a bitchin' bride.
Fuck you! Do it for the team. We're all counting on you.
I don't know where he gets all that power from. I've never seen anyone that's only been riding for 2 months show this much potential. He barely started, and that little bastard already has the strength to touch the sky.
I've never seen anything like it. That punk's even got his enemies cheering for him now.
All it takes is one more jump. Then he'll prove his worth as a Sky King candidate and claim his right to rule over all of Genesis. And all the riders in Japan, no, all the riders in the bloody world will be watching when it happens.
Yeah, but all Iki cares about is flying. None of that stuff matters to him. All I know is that Iki was born to fly, as high and as far as the wind will take him. Oh, hey, by the way, can you do something with my hair? I'm rethinking cutting it this short.
Sorry, love. No refunds.
Iki? Huh? Wait, why are you standing up?
You know. Remember?
When Iki makes a face like that?
We have nothing to worry about!
Bucha, your ass is in my face!
I get it.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Hope you're right.
Now I remember.
Kogara Samaru!
Hey, yeah!
Kill him dead!
That's right. This started a long time ago. From the beginning, Iki has always been one with the sky. And ever since that day, Iki, he's flying! He's flying! He's always been my hero. And he always will be.
Ringo, you see that? I'm a genius.
And I've got superpowers, too.
Oh.
Right.